how to add add-on domain in Hostgator. Hey guys, Brian with WP Cube Blog, and in this video, I'm going to be going in-depth on how to add add-on domain in Hostgator. Adding a Hostgator add-on domain is a quick and easy process. Towards the end of the tutorial, I'll be going over what to do if your add-on domain is not working after creating your add-on domain in Hostgator. If you haven't purchased Hostgator hosting yet, click the link in the description below and input our exclusive promo code CUPID60 to get up to 60% off your Hostgator hosting. I do want to mention that the link is an affiliate link and I receive a commission which helps support this channel and helps us put out more WordPress tutorial videos. What is a Hostgator add-on domain? Let's start by answering a common question that is asked, which is what a Hostgator add-on domain is. An add-on domain in Hostgator is a domain name that you can create within your Hostgator cPanel. An excellent way to think of it is if you have multiple Hostgator hosting packages and they are all sharing the same Hostgator cPanel. With an add-on domain, you can create email addresses, forwarders, and everything else you can do like your primary domain name. To put it in simpler terms, an add-on domain is how you would add a second website to Hostgator. The add-on domain shares the same Hostgator cPanel and the server. Hostgator offers unlimited add-on domains for all their hosting accounts except for the Hatchling plan. Here are the steps on how to add add-on domain in Hostgator. The first step in our how to add add-on domain in Hostgator tutorial is pointing your domain name servers to the Hostgator name server. If you purchase your domain name from another domain provider like GoDaddy or my favorite domain provider Namecheap, you will need to log into your domain registers dashboard and go to the name server section and input Hostgator's name servers. Unlike Bluehost, where they have static name servers, Hostgator's name servers are correspondent to the hosting server you're on with Hostgator. I'll show you how to find your Hostgator name server so you can add them into your domain registers name server section. When you purchase Hostgator, more than likely you would have gotten your name server sent to you in your Hostgator welcome email. If you have that email saved, you can pull it up. Another way to locate your Hostgator's name servers is to log into your Hostgator cPanel. Once you're logged into your Hostgator cPanel, you will see a menu over to the left. Find preferences and click move on to the next step to find your Hostgator's name servers. Next, scroll down and over on the right hand side, you will see your Hostgator name servers listed. You now want to log into your domain registers dashboard and find the name server section. Here's what the GoDaddy name server section looks like. Here's what the Namecheap name server section looks like. If you need help pointing your Hostgator name servers to Namecheap, I provided a video tutorial that I provide in the description below. If you need help pointing your Hostgator name servers to GoDaddy, I provide a link to a video in the description below. How to create add-on domain in Hostgator cPanel. From your Hostgator cPanel dashboard, scroll down till you see add-on domains under the domains section. Click this to start adding the add-on domain via the Hostgator add-on domain feature. We are now going to create an add-on domain in Hostgator. Put in the new domain name and the subdomain and document root fields will automatically populate for you. You will create an FTP account associated with this add-on domain. Make sure you select this. If you aren't familiar what FTP means, FTP stands for the file transfer program and it's a standard network protocol used when transferring computer files between a client and a server on a computer network. Put in a good password for your FTP account. Click Add Domain. You've successfully created an add-on domain in Hostgator. You will see Modify Add-on Domain below the Add-on Domain button. This section will list out all the add-on domains that you currently have created. You can easily modify your add-on domains and easily manage the redirections of the add-on domains. Hostgator add-on domain not working. After you created your add-on domain in Hostgator cPanel, using the add-on domain feature, you might be having trouble accessing your add-on domain. Keep in mind once you add your add-on domain, it could take up to 24 to 48 hours for the new domain to fully propagate. Every now and again, clear your cache if your browser and see if your add-on domain is live. This part takes some patience. And that is my tutorial video on how to add add-on domain in Hostgator. If you have any questions, get in touch as I'm here to help you with anything you need. All right, guys, thanks for watching. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more WordPress video tutorials. Leave us a comment. We love hearing from you.